Hey y'all, how's everybody doing? I hope everybody's doing well. Alright guys, so remember the video we found the other day on BoxyCharm TikTok, and it was showing all those items, like all the palettes and all that good stuff. Well anyways, my girl Elizabeth Wolf over there, she actually dissected this video and found every single thing that we haven't had. So that's what we're going to be looking at today. And they could be possible future BoxyCharm spoilers. So if you're excited for this video, y'all go ahead and hit your thumbs up button. Also hit your subscribe button and make sure your bell's on. That way you're notified and you don't miss out on new spoilers. And before we get started, if you're new here, hi, I'm Mandy. I do a lot of makeup related videos. Now sometimes I'll go off track and do something else I'm interested in, but I promise not to disappoint you all the time. Now let's read that first comment from my last video, which was showing some BoxyCharm add-on spoilers. Well, thank you so much, Lisa415. Lisa says, hi, Mandy. How you doing, girl? These add-ons look good so far. I want the Elemis and the Jouer. Take care, girl. Well, Lisa, honey, I agree with you on that. I'd take either one of those items. And, honey, I'm doing okay. And I really appreciate you asking. Thank you so much, honey, for always having your bell on and always being in the comments and watching my videos, honey. Thank you so much. I love you, girl. And if you yourself would like to get a shout-out, be sure to leave a comment under this video. You're going to have one out of two chances of getting it. You could either set your bell and try to be first at it, or you could be one of the comments I pick. You never know. I might pick you. Now, stay tuned till the end when I read the comment that I did pick. Now, before we dive into all this madness, guys, I'm going to put a 5-second timer up. For those of you that are new, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. You'll see a little red heart, and it'll turn blue for about a half a second right after you hit that subscribe button, and also give you good luck for the rest of the year. So let's go ahead and do that. Welcome to the family, guys. So let's go ahead and dive into this madness. Now again, my girl Elizabeth Wolf over there actually dissected this video. Like, we only seen the Urban Decay palette, but she's seen a lot more than we've seen, and hell, I'm half blind anyway, so I'm glad she done this. So let's go over this video one more time and let's look at this stuff again. And another thing, there is another like possible future spoiler that was on Boxy, I think Boxy Preview on Instagram. That was the Pharmacy Beauty Daily Greens Oil-Free Gel Moisturizer. And that is where Joe went and commented under Pharmacy Beauty's picture of that item saying, interesting. So that could possibly be in a future box. Now, back to this little video right here. Of course, we see the Urban Decay Naked Heat Palette. And that is an eyeshadow palette. Y'all know I got that one. I absolutely love it. Now, the next thing that she's seen was this Dragon Beauty item right here. Now, I believe this is that powder and blush duo thing. But that could be a sign that it could be possibly coming back into a box, because I know she's supposed to come out with some new items. Now, next, we see this Tarte palette right here. But behind that is actually a Tarte box eyeshadow palette. And Elizabeth thinks it's that Under the Sea palette. And, I mean, she goes in all into detail why she believes it's this palette. If you do want to go watch her video, I'll go ahead and link her below. You know what? That is a possibility. So, next up, of course, she's seen this Luxie. Well, I don't know if this is Luxie, but this brush holder right here that's holding the brushes. And I remember there were some of those that went out in boxes, and it was by Luxie. But we don't know if this is a different one or not. And then, of course, she's seen this lash binder thing right here. Well, I don't believe we've ever seen that. Of course, that's probably lashes. And then the last thing that she spotted was this big box set, right? And it looks like the Tarte, one of their holiday sets that they sell at like Sephora and stuff like that. Now, exactly which one it is, who knows? But could this stuff be coming in future boxes? Who knows? And I've done really good on that. But again, I'm going to link her video below if you want to go check it out to hear her explanation on each one of these items. She really explains everything just perfect. You know me, my videos, I just give you the spoiler. I don't tell you about them. You know, every once in a while, I'll throw my little opinion in there or whatever. But most of the time, I'm just wanting to show you the products and then move on. But anyways, again, I'll link her below if you want to go see these in full detail. So let me know what you think about these possible future spoilers down below in the comments. And again, if you've seen anything in that video that I didn't see, that I didn't mention, that you know ain't been in BoxyCharm, go ahead and let us know that as well. And of course, as soon as they reveal anything else, I'll keep you guys updated. You know I'm going to keep you in the loop. And as always, BoxyCharm is linked below if you want to go check them out. Now let's go ahead and read that comment that I picked in my last video. Well, thank you so much. Is it Mike's Picks or is it Mix Picks? Anyway, she says, girl, you are on fire keeping us beauties up to date. Thank you, peace, and stay safe. Well, honey, I try. You know, I know I'm nosy, so I know if any of my subscribers are as nosy as I am, I want to know the spoilers like now. Not, I want to know them yesterday, actually, not today. I want to know them yesterday. So I try, girl. I try. And I really appreciate you coming and watching the video, honey. And you stay safe as well, my dear. And I really appreciate you watching the video, honey. Thank you so much. I love you, girl. And remember, guys, you got to leave a comment if you want to get a shout out. And guys, double check. Please make sure you still subscribe to my channel. You know how YouTube takes my subscribers and tell me I don't have any. Yup, they do it all the time. But if you would, check on that for me. And if you're not, why the hell not? I mean, it's 100% free and it's a gift from me to you. And it's rude not to accept a gift, so you gotta take it. So go on down there and hit that button. Then I'm gonna need y'all to rate the video, but you're only gonna have one option. You can only hit the thumbs up button because my thumbs down button quit working a long time ago and YouTube won't fix it. And then there's one more tiny thing before you guys head out. Damn YouTube. If you would, make sure your notification bell set on, that way you don't miss another upload of mine. You'll catch all these spoilers. And guys, I also do a lot of other videos other than these spoilers, so if you ever want to put a face to the voice, go check those out. And that's it. That's all I got for you. And I love y'all so much. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.